Okay, Hunt in the shotgun set. Gets the snap. Looks over the middle. Has time. Goes left-hand flats. And it's a one-handed interception by Tevin Weaver. What a play for the Terrier defensive back. First and 10 for Hiram. Weaver with an outstanding play for the Terriers.
Did someone put that on the local news channels? That's a great play right there.
So wow. Hiram gets a big defensive play when they need it most.